Right, so we are fed, and we are warm, and we've got full health, so we're going to carry on with our trip, and hopefully our armour, as it were, will last us till we get to repair it or replace it, whichever comes first. Which direction to go is the next thing. I'm just going to keep heading this way, I think, for now. If we do manage to sort of run into the coast or something, we will veer off slightly and head back in a slightly different direction, but yeah, I'm not quite sure where we are at the moment. If we're in the middle or on the edge or anything, really. We could ideally do with finding some kind of village, because that'll probably have a forge in it. There's a big... what's a deer? There's a big ass rock over there. Seems with those rocks, quite often I found there's wolves around them, so maybe they have a den on them. I would take the opportunity while I had it. What the hell's going on over there? Are they fighting? Ah, oh, we've been spotted. Whoa. Get in the open. So as I was saying, near these rocks quite often you find wolves, or a pack of wolves. What if they got a den or something in the rocks? Jumping away, keep our health warmed up. What the heck? Did I just walk into it? Pretty much did. Yeah, I haven't found any bears since that last time, I don't think, so... They seem to be a bit of a rarity, unless I'm in the wrong part of the island for them. The big question is what happened on this island? Where is everybody? Why are there skeletons running around? What's with the dragons? the other question is this island always covered in snow? I mean, it's got a lot of these trees, so we can assume it's up north. North of where? Who knows? Now, no, it's the shadow, I think. I mean, we could run down to the coast and have a mooch around. I've been down there for a while, so. Then we can come back up again, maybe. Can't jump on rocks, keep forgetting. So yeah, what we'll do is we'll run down this way a bit, we'll veer left, and we'll head along a bit and we'll veer back up. Whoa! This is a village. Now, is this a village I know? Because we've come across, I think it's three. Oh, we've got dead walking around. This is a ruined village. We don't know this one. But bodies. Now. Ooh. Spiked club, eh? What I want is a furnace. Did the furnace survive? And if so, where is it? Happened here. Worn metal axe. Ooh. Hello. Never had an axe before. Eat this. Try it out. But it might be good for chopping trees down. Maybe. Get back to our sword. Right, we need a furnace. So let's just sort of stone axe. Coal. Actually the sun's going down, so. Metal face guard. Well, well, well. Okay, we'll come back for that, maybe. Yeah, I really could do with a furnace. And if there isn't a furnace here, I might actually build a... Prosperities? Blacksmith. Because that now is worn out. Stone there, so we are going to need to gather stone. Hatchets, we've got plenty of hatchets. I have a horrible feeling there's going to be some quite nasty creatures turning up here tonight. There's another one over there. Over here. Follow me. As you can see, I am now starting to get hurt without my armor, so. I'm gonna fireplace in here. no, 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 no. So we've done that right. So what we need to do we need to gather a lot of stone. That's all, folks. Right. Need to build a fireplace, so I reckon we should just build a fireplace somewhere here. And I haven't got anything to build it with, so we better do something with all this gear. Let me set it up first. Best for cutting trees down, it seems. And I can't pick it up. Down. Oh, this is the coast. Well. Now that is interesting, because I've walked the coast and I never saw this. Probably had my eyes closed. Right, let's... There we go. The reason being, I want to go and collect stone, so I like the idea though that this one's on the coast, because that means if I ever get on the coast, I can find my way back to one of these villages. Now, I'm coming down here because I'm hoping there might be some stone flying around. Of course there's not. If there's anything out there. Trouble is, it's going to take an awful long time doing it that way, so let's explore down here a bit and let me think. I'm going to build all those quickly. Reason is so I can find my way back to that villagey. So, if we put it all the way down here, need lots of sticks by the looks of it. Sticks, sticks, no sticks. And I'll leave him there, and that'll be a good place to know where everything is. Carry on a bit further. Oh. What is this? Holy hell! What is all this? Worn stone sword, stone sword. I must have, was I here? I think I might have died here. And what I did was, before I died, I threw all my equipment on the ground. Nice! Well, that worked out rather well. So... Ooh. What are we going to do with all this gear? Executioner's gauntlets, so I'll have another set of those. Right, let me craft, let me pick those up. And that is now... No. Right. Let me craft those. Right, see what we can pick up. So, Executioner's gloves, yes. Broken, broken. Leather hide, yes. Sinew, yes. Stone hammer. Wolf pelt. Small pouch. Is there a big pouch here? Sinew. Small pouch. Take the rocks there. Oh. It's more like it. I'll take that. How many, wow. Looks like we've got quite a few slots. Okay then. Don't want that. Take the meat. I will take the sword. We'll take that as well, I suppose. Take that. Take the bow. Ah, oh, we'll take it what we can. Arrow. Some bandages. Take it all. Why not? Take that. Nothing else? Still doesn't solve the problem of I'm wanting stones. Let me look. Yeah, see, we're almost full up now. But we can still have a quick run this way. So I wonder why I died there. I do remember one time dying and throwing everything out, but... Oh, good, that laser gun. What we're going to do is we're going to go back up to the village and we're going to dump all this stuff. So... In theory, if I go straight up here, the village is here. My only issue is it's going to get dark. I pick up some swords. Maybe not. Yeah, the coal's gonna be an issue as well, isn't it? Right, what I think I'll do is I'll warm up here and then I may build a blacksmith. I'll have to think about it. I might explore a little bit first, but I might build that off camera. Just to save all the time of collecting stone. We'll see.